almost 30 years. I've known something was wrong, but mom said weakness causes bloating, so I tried to be strong. Fake it till you make it, that's how I got by. And when I tried to find the reason for my sadness and terror, all the solutions were trial and error. Take this pill, say this chant, move here for this guy. But now there's no need for regret, 'cause I'm about to get a diagnosis, a diagnosis. Don't tell me no, sister, you don't fit in. Doc, prescribe me my tribe, give me my throng. Tell me that this whole time I belonged with those other people who share my diagnosis. What could it be? What could be right? Schizophrenic or bipolar light? I've never heard voices, but maybe it's time to start. Thanks. Obsessive with numbers, hoarders with cats. I could really rock a tinfoil hat. Perfect they're not, but at least they know who they are. No more bad pills, fads, or tricks. Who says there isn't an easy fix? With a diagnosis, I'm ready to blow this. Joint, and by joint, I mean my inner sense of confusion. I'm aware mental illness is stigmatized, but the stigma is worth it if I've realized who I'm meant to be, armed with my diagnosis. Oh, the doctors that I've met who didn't get me. This one naturopath used feathers to peck me. They said anxiety, insomnia were my afflictions. The naturopath said it was sex addiction. But all those things I knew I wasn't. Yes, I like penises, but who doesn't? So put me in a bottle, slap a label on, list down the side effects, then worries be gone. 'Cause finally I'll know this.